Alright, you're probably wondering why I'm uploading so frequently now. Well, the reason why I was uploading so infrequently is because in all those days I've watched Fish Jenga.
Okay, easy does it. There we go. Oh shit, they know! Police! Is that fucking Fish Jenga? No!
Fuck you, ask me, because this video isn't about Fish Jenga. Well, fuck you too, then. What the f- Hey, anyways, this video is about SCP-173, also known as the sculpture, the killer statue, and by some, the peanut. I am not some. So, since this is kind of complicated to explain, here's the average test with SCP-173.
Test number 52, SCP-173, D420, what do you have for us?
Yeah, well, it appears that there's this soapstone statue standing in the corner here. Showing off to me its unwashed butthole.
Yeah, that is expected. So, you got any intel on it?
Nope.
Hey, where's my can of wolf ass?
Wait. Basically, if you can pick up on that, he basically just, if you don't look at him, he'll snap your neck. And he can clone himself. That's about it. Commentis Anonymous.
Stars. Less interesting than almost all SCPs, but more deadly than 999.